This is Riker, and he is literally the baddest dude on the block. His sack is full of half of his testicles, and not like he has one out of two, but literally two halves. This is from a botched castration when he was a baby, so now he's stuck with just two half testicles that work really well. I know this because he's had babies. If that doesn't make him cool enough, then how about the fact that he has no ears? Go ahead, tell us why, Katie.
Well, there can obviously only be one bad dude on the block.
So when Riker saw this handsome, strapping, young hunk coming into his territory, he took him out. The only thing he didn't see coming is he actually hit a mirror and it sliced his ears off. But since then, this half-sack, no-eared world wonder is living his best life eating grapes off a vineyard. My dude here was a joy to give a haircut to. Even the toughest guys have a soft spot in there. And if he doesn't become TikTok famous, at least I know he has a celebrity doppelganger.